Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Thomas Lyon, the Managing Director and CEO of Terra Metals. Thomas, very good to meet you. So for viewers not familiar with the company, tell us a little bit about Terra Metals.
Hi, Stephen. Good to be here. So Terra Metals are a West Australian-focused explorer. Our flagship project is the Dante Project in the West Musgrave region of Western Australia. It's near some really large discoveries, including the Nebo-Babel deposit and also the Succoth copper deposit. It's a large magmatic copper, nickel and PGE sulfide territory. And we have a large 650 square kilometre project right in the heart of the West Musgrave. And we're surrounded by BHP land. There's also Rio Tinto near us and Cobalt Mining, which is Jeff Bezos and Bill Gates' exploration company.
You've also been drilling at Dante. In fact, you've extended your drill program for 4,000 to 10,000 meters. Tell us about the prospects you're seeing there at the moment, Thomas.
Yes, we completed 10,000 meters of drilling, and a lot of our targets are outcropping. So it's very, you know, what we perceive to be hopefully low risk exploration, and our success and strike rate was very high. So we have made two large discoveries at Reef-1 and Reef-2, which are platreef-style magmatic copper sulfide with platinum, palladium and gold reefs. And these outcrop for some 42 kilometers across the project. So far, we've drilled 9.2 kilometers and we are looking to bring in some of the additional reef into our subsequent phases of drilling.
Have you started receiving any of the results from the drilling, Thomas?
Yes, so we've received most of 9.2 kilometers of drilling that we've undertaken across the reefs. We've received assays for. That is about 33 holes. There are still 10 holes outstanding. And what those initial holes have shown at Reef 1 and 2 is the discovery of a large copper and platinum, palladium and gold sulfide system.
What are the next steps then, Thomas?
So we're returning to drilling very quickly. We're planning to mobilise multiple rigs, starting with a diamond rig. The diamond rig will start with infill and extensional drilling at the Dante Reefs, and the RC rig will come in following that, and we'll have two rigs going for the remainder of the drilling season. So the infill and extensional drilling at the Dante Reefs discoveries at Reef 1 and 2 will start first, and then we'll look to expand out to new discovery drilling new reefs and some of the electromagnetic EM targets on the project.
The geology has been compared to the Bushveld complex in South Africa. Tell us about the significance of that, Thomas.
It's very significant because there aren't many of these large layered igneous intrusions in the world. And the Bushveld is one of them, produced over 2.2 billion ounces of gold, platinum, palladium and gold. It's also a very large source of copper and nickel. And we have the same geology. So the Jameson layered intrusion, which our project is dominated by, is the same geology as the Bushveld. And we have large reefs outcropping, some of the largest outcropping undrilled really until now reef systems globally on our project.
So what are some of the catalysts that investors should be looking out for, Thomas?
Well, we still have assays outstanding. So we're expecting more results to come in soon from the remainder of the drilling program. But it's likely that before all those results come through, we may be drilling again. So it's going to be action-packed for the remainder of the year, diamond drilling, RC drilling, new discovery drilling. Our strike rate has been extremely high. The majority of the holes we put in the ground have intercepted magmatic copper sulfides with platinum, palladium and gold mineralization. And we expect to have a high strike rate for what is going to be a large drilling program to see the remainder of this year out.
Thomas, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress. Thank you very much for the introduction today.
Thanks, Stephen. Appreciate it.
That's Thomas Lyon, Managing Director and CEO of Terra Metals.